Recipes, by the way, for all these things are on wave3.com. And complete menus, critiques, reviews, even bathroom. How nice is the bathroom? All on foodboys.com.
Correct.
Hey, how nice is our bathroom?
And now we're doing
bathroom.
Beverages.
Yeah, how did Uptown rank?
How nice is our bathroom? Oh, or should I not ask?
No, it's a very nice bathroom. See, we only do positive reviews.
I like that.
If it's not a good restaurant, if it's not a great restaurant, does it go on the website? So we're just promoting the best of Louisville has, and it's independently owned restaurants. Support independent restaurants.
Support independent restaurants. You need to pound your veal.
Absolutely.
Go to it. Hopefully this won't be... Oh, boy.
It's going to be kind of loud.
It's going to be a little loud. In the meantime, folks, oi, oi, oi. It's time, guys. It's time to give away our Madagascar tickets. Right here. Hard to talk while he's pounding his veal. Hard to focus. All right, here we go. Madagascar tickets. We want you to call 571-3333. This is a great...
It hurts.
Mom told you not to do that. Mom? All right.
He's blind.
Okay. Fellas. All right, look. This is a family movie. First 10 callers. You're doing that on purpose. 571-3333. First 10 callers, you get an admit-to pass to Madagascar for Tuesday, May 24th. This movie looks great. It's one of the computer-animated movies. It's going to be fantastic. So call 571-3333. Call, get yourself these free movie passes. How much free stuff do we have to give away before people are happy?
Shirts, hats. Call up. Visit the website. Register. We give away everything.
Foodboys.com. They give away a lot of discounts to restaurants.
Yep.
They have free contests for gift certificates, T-shirts, hats. It's a fun website. So check it out. We're on it right now.
Morning.
How long does it take you to pound your veal?
Hey, man, you know.
Everybody's different, right?
Okie doke. Moving right along. Are you, by the way, you make quite a mess. Chefs always do that.
Yes. Yeah. I'm not really a messy cook, but...
All right. It looks good, but are you finished now?
I'm finished.
Excellent. We're on to the next. He's making...